What's up, mi familia? Check it out. This ain't no hunting video. This ain't no regular vlog of my life documentary. Well, it is. Kinda. But I just want to talk to you about me personally. First, I want to say I know you guys are only human. You know, you feel all these emotions like depressed, mad, or sad, but you feel better when you watch your favorite YouTuber. I'm not talking about me. But you have your favorite YouTubers and you feel better, right? Me too. But I'm a YouTuber and I'm here to let you know that I'm only human too. And there's a lot of times where I get a lot of negative thoughts and it shuts me down. It like puts a leg weight on me, you know? Like, I'm chained down and, you know, it's nothing I can do. But just to feel all these negative emotions. It's nobody making me feel this way. It's just, you know, the thoughts that I get. Because I'm only human. Just like you. I'm sure you guys get negative thoughts too. That's why, like, there's a lot of you that you message your favorite YouTubers and, you know, you help me out when I watch your videos. I get depressed and I watch your videos and, you know, I feel happy. I understand that. But what makes me feel better is you guys. You know, besides my fiance and, you know, a couple friends. But you guys, when I talk to you, I get to be myself. I get to be myself anyways. But still doesn't help the negative thinking. But when I talk to you guys, I can get it off my chest. Yeah, at least I know you guys are watching and listening. But understand, I want to show you guys something. You guys seen me in my last video all, you know, bummed out with all these, my hairy face. Look, I cleaned up. I got dressed for today, too. I got jeans on. Feels good outside. Yeah. I'm only human, guys. And, the reason I'm doing this video is because I felt these emotions today. I got chained down. I got stuck. Something like a demon or devil was holding me back. But believe me, I do have faith in God, my Lord Jesus Christ, and everything is possible. But everything is possible with Jesus, you know, in Him who strengthens me. But, you know, the devil is working hard, and he got me today. For a little bit. For a while. He got me for a while. But you know what? I sure did beat him. With the faith in my Lord. It takes a while. But when you keep that faith. Who am I looking at? When you keep the faith, and be strong and carry on, you beat it. They go away. They said, I can't do anything else to him. I'm just gonna go. So that's what happened. And you know what? It's 1:52 in the morning, guys. It's 1:52. I was supposed to go shoot a video today at a haunted bus. You guys may have seen it in my last haunted video. We heard a growl. We heard a beeping sound first, and then a growl. Two times. We didn't hear the same time because my fiance had a soda with ice in it and kept shaking it. But it's okay. We're going to go back and check it out. But I was supposed to be yesterday, actually. But it didn't happen. Things happen, guys. Things happen. You can never plan something because it never goes that way. And yes, I am tired, but not too tired to talk to you guys. You see my hair? I'm gonna cut it so maybe the next time you see me, I'll be bald. Baldy. Baldy, I'm a baldy. We're all human, guys. Just know that. And we find a way to get rid of the depression, sadness, the bad. We find a way, whether it's watching your favorite YouTuber, or me talking to you guys. Or, you know, doing some, you know, keeping yourself busy. But, yeah. So, yeah. How are you guys doing? How come you guys never comment on how you guys doing when I ask you? I really want to know. You know why? Because you me familia. So let me get some shout outs, okay? Let me give a shout out, first of all glory to God, Jesus Christ. He's our Lord and Savior. Never give up on him, because he never gives up on you. No matter how you feel, if you feel the lowest of the lowest, still keep faith in him. Some of you get the lowest and you ask, or you lose your faith. Where's God? Where's Jesus? Well, hey, you're still alive, right? You're still alive and he's there. And he just wants you to be strong and have faith in him and ask him for healing. If you do that, have faith. He'll heal you right away. And you gotta be like passionate about it, okay? You gotta talk to him like how we talk to other people. You know? I know you can't see him, but he's there, guys. I've been through some things, kept the faith. I felt him, and I've known what he's done for me, for us. And we thank him every day. And we try our best to do, you know, to do good for others, you know, pass it on. You know. But the devil's out there working hard to break you down, to make you hurt them. The devil's there to break you, to make you astray, make you turn the wrong path. I'm sorry for rambling like this, guys. Some of you don't like to hear, you know, preaching. But you know what? Maybe you need to hear it. Maybe it's a message for you. You know what I mean? I've heard messages for me. I truly did. But, yeah. If you guys want to comment, let me know how you're doing. You know, just say good. Or, you know, tell me whatever you want. Just be positive, okay? I just want positivity. Okay? I already went through negativity today. So help me. You guys help me be positive. Soon, I will make a bus video. And I promise you, it's gonna feelings just like y'all. I have, you know, I feel, I hurt. So you guys can help me, man. Just comment, and always please smash that like button, please. And if you're not, please subscribe to me. Hit the bell button. Watch my videos, please. That's a part of making, you know, making me happy, helping me to be positive, to stay strong. We're here for a reason. You're here for a reason. And that's to help me be strong, be me, to keep doing what I'm doing, to help others. I love y'all, okay? Raiders play later on Monday night, first game of the season. They're playing the LA Rams. I got all of my family likes Rams. Shout out to my mom. Love you, mom. Think about you. Shout out to my son. I totally forgot that I was doing shout outs. Shout out to my son, my loving baby boy. He's too much. He's a YouTuber too, go check him out. SuperKid51, all in one words. He's the one that looks black. Well, he's half black, half Mexican, black skin, black sicken. I love him. Love you, Joseph. All day, every day. To all eternity, man. It feels good out here. It's fresh. Shout out to my brother Eddie. Shout out to my nephews. Shout out to my niece Kelly. Big shout out to her. Love her. And shout out to my dad, Edward Gutierrez. Shout out to my little brother, Steven, who acts like he's my big brother, but he's not. I kick his ass. But I love him. Steven, if you're watching this, listen. Mature up a little bit, alright? You're almost there, but you need a little bit more, okay? Mature up on everything you do, whether it's messaging, texting, thinking, doing. If you do that, everything will be fine for you, you know? Shout out to my grandma, Grandma Connie. I love you. But yeah, guys, this is just get something off my chest. You guys help me a lot. Thank you. I feel better. Thank you for listening. If you're listening, please hit the like button. Subscribe. And if you guys want, share me to your friends. Help let them know to subscribe. Show them the Hansa videos. Show them the Bean Boozle. Show them the car show. And let them know that another haunting video is coming up. The bus. Thank you guys. Thank you, mi familia. I love you. Now for that. For that, I'm gonna go. Love you. Be positive, stay positive, and do positive. And all kinds of positivity will happen to you if you do. There will be no negativity in your life if you do stay positive. You know, it's hard, because it's hard for me. But be strong. Everything is possible through Christ. Just strengthen me. Everything is possible through Christ. Okay, love you. God bless you all. See you in that video, haunted video. Okay, you know.